guys, it's Xavier and David from DNS Productions. Today we're going to be reviewing Mission Atomix Habanera and Lime Tortilla Chips. Dang, look at this. That looks good.
Okay, go ahead and open it. Let's try them out.
Please.
How do they smell?
They smell a little bit spicy, but not too spicy.
So spicy? Nah, it smells more limey.
A little limey and spicy.
We're going to grab them.
Wait, before we do that, can you guys hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and comment down below. Thank you.
And don't forget to share.
And don't forget to share, too.
All right, let's go. Let's try it out.
Not that bad. It's kind of a little bit too much lime.
That's what I was thinking. Yeah, there's a lot of lime on it, isn't there?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, dang, he doesn't want it. The second chip we're going to be trying out is the chili and lime tortilla chip. Dang. If this is going to be exploded, if this explodes, I'm out.
Alright, let's get the look.
Let's see. It smells like regular talking, but a little bit hotter.
You kind of have a similar smell.
Yeah.
Alright.
They look like it.
These ones are supposed to be hotter, so.
Yeah, look at it. They look like the regular talkies.
Alright, let's give it a try.
Let's go. Kind of hot.
This one has less lime.
But that one has more lime.
Yeah, and it's not really that hot.
Yeah. A little bit hot.
Oh. Alright, guys.
We're going to be signing off right now, okay, guys? Like I said before, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like. See you guys in the next video.